came out and he's overlooking it. This is the new Palpatine, we think. And I think that this is Snoke. I really think this is Andy Serkis' character. We haven't seen a full close-up shot. I know some people maybe thought that it was Donald Gleason's character.